So right now you're watching No Limits TV.
My life is a joke. With Pastor Tucking Drum, the Lord of the Mind.
Welcome Nigeria. Hello Rivers people. This is No Limit TV and it's your girl Boma holding it tight on the red carpet. Today we are bringing it to you live from the Aztech Arcum here in the city of Port Harcourt. And guess what? It's that long anticipated event we've all been waiting for. My Life is a Joke by Pastor Tucking Drum. It's No Limit TV and it's your girl Boma.
No Limit.
Expectations for tonight.
Well, my life is a joke. And so if my life is a joke, I need to be here. It's all about joke and I want to have good fun. Seeing people doing jokes, making jokes, sleeping jokes, waking up jokes, jokes, and that's all it is.
Everything just has to do with jokes. I want to ask you a question. What is the title of this event?
I don't want to say it directly to myself, but his life is a joke. My life cannot be a joke. Yeah, but to be very, very plain, my life is a joke. It's very, very unique. I've not heard it anywhere before. This one is original. My life is a joke, man. It's going to sell anytime, any day, man.
Tell me, I want you to tell our viewers, is your life a joke?
My own life? No, my God gave my life. My life not be a joke, bro. My God, the best way hold me, a serious God. My life cannot be a joke. My life is a joke, bro, because now this joke, and don't pay me well. So my life is a joke. If my life will be a joke, and you go pay me. Our life is a joke. Even the president life. It's a joke.
Yeah, it sounds funny. But my life is a joke.
Of course, life is not a joke. Even the country holding a playground. Our leaders are all comedians. Who are we? To be serious, our life is a joke.
I have said this several times to Mr. Talking Drone in our event that my life is not a joke. My life is about motivation. My life is about talking. His life is a joke. That's what he jokes for a living. I talk, I motivate for a living.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, Honorable J-Boy, a.k.a. Laps and Swag CEO.
This is Sugar Boy, I'm watching No Limit TV.
My name is Zach Oji, and I'm telling you, keep watching No Limit Television.
A big shout out to No Limit TV.
Shout out to No Limit TV.
I am giving a shout out to No Limit TV. Like you hear the name No Limit, let me say they don't get boundary. They just go from Africa to West Africa to the entire world, the entire globe. So if you want me to see you everywhere for your world, this is the TV to be.
Choices. Don't shift. Stay
in. Keep watching. Don't stop watching. If you stop, God will bless you. But don't stop.
Performing. How did you feel performing on stage and the response from the crowd?
Wow, it was really lovely. You know, before I started, the support, they know, in fact, Portaco City, they are wonderful, they are lovely. I would love to be on stage every day by the just my people, you know. One thing I should say first, big thanks to my boss, my label, No Limit Music.
The song there, now the last part, I mean, I'm surprised. When they come there, they come in form of love. Be like a woman, be like a woman. And they envy the guy. But the guy not try. Flamia for kiss, like going flavor, kiss cheating man for that song. Be like a woman, be like a woman.
Amazing. It's a dream come true. It's a show everybody have looked up to for the past months. In fact, this guy, the show is today, but he has started the publicity since last year. So it's like we've been watching, we've been waiting for this moment. And today, It's yeah, man. It's yeah.
The very same TV. All of us does they die for. Oh no. The very same TV. All music and they sing for.
But I got it's your boy DJ Zangalin.
Your boy Simon. Man, my name is Cash Club.
It's your girl, this baby, and I'm right here with No Limits TV. You guys are doing well.
Y'all keep watching No Limits TV. Am I to say so? Nice for No Limit TV. Bruh, kick it zero so.
And you're watching No Limit TV. Keep watching. Keep it locked. Don't touch it. Zangalin says so.
No Limit Media Production is a media outfit of class that offers the best in event filming, coverage of photography, such as weddings, book and album launch, children's parties and birthdays, corporate events, red carpets, movie productions, convocations, burial coverages, sports, online live streaming, and professional training for video coverage, video editing, photography, and photoshopping. Our service is professional, affordable, and reliable. No Limit Media Production. You can contact us on 0803-234-3427 or 0812-864-7844. Our office at number 28 Wicker Road off Orazi Poharket, River State. Facebook address www.facebook.com/NoLimitMediaProduction. You can also email us at no_limitmediaproduction@yahoo.com.
My life is a joke. That is why we are here. So before I even talk anything, on your own, begin reason things where they make you happy. Because our life is a joke. May I help you? Okay, now, for your private now. If indeed they watch something, one film. If like that film, get one color. I don't know whether I get that color, but the one I know that blue. Blue, not the color. Blue. I say, watch one, you're happy. You're happy. Now, you want the film, say the person inside the film, know the actor. Well. Now, you imagine, say the film disappear, enter inside, go act the film. Now, lie. If they joke, you know fear for nothing in the world.
To actually support a friend, a brother, Pastor Talking Drum. My life is a joke. No, his life is a joke, actually. So we want to give him all our support tonight.
Is your life a joke?
My life is a joke. My life is a joke, bro. Yeah, my life is a joke. It's not that, because you know when somebody says life is a joke, it's when the person goes to a fridge that he knows is shocking. He goes and sits on the fridge. So, what do you think? The person gets shocked, so the life is already a joke. It's a joke.
But if you look me finish, as in touch light to me, from across TV to across radio to across everything. Plus, waiting now, where come everything a joke. You look like you, like no understand.
I don't understand.
Nah, serious joke.
Yeah, my life is a joke ever since it started paying me. Yeah, I mean, it's a joke.
Chaos! If you must say, you must be English. Leave her! Don't speak it! Welcome to my shop. Last week, anyone come back pure water? Hey, you tell yourself, hello? I said, who is here? I said, I'm you. I want to buy pure water. I said, okay, how many? Give me twice. You want to buy two?
Oh,
It's always amazing to give people good music and let them give you good feedback also. It's an amazing experience. So like I always say, epic.
And to you, Kayla, what a gorgeous voice. I loved it. I wish I can sing like that. So tell me, legend, we are here for an event. My life is a joke.
Hey, I'll keep that in mind.
that is the title for this event. Come on, girlfriend. So tell me, I'm throwing these questions back to the both of you. It's your life or joke?
My life is not a joke. Not in any way.
What about you, Kayla?
Not at all.
So what is your life?
Huh? My life is my life. How should I explain it? I think you should just tune to your TV and watch.
Life is a joke. How your life not going to be a joke when the country over there is in the playground? With our leaders all being comedians. All of us mind our joke.
I'm good though, as you can see, we are large cap. I'm good.
I can see that. Are you, how you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling great, you know. I feel like a big boy, you know. Yeah.
And the one of you are not looking bad.
Yes,
come
sir.
On.
Yes, yeah, so our life don't change. Before, our life not joke, but now our life not testimony.
Before you hit on stage, what are you expecting to see tonight?
For we expect laughter because we are going there to kill. Kill with laughter. No, not the ordinary kilo. Kill with laughter.
You call me like an animal. Call me like a human being. All right. Let's say that you all have heard it from the horse's mouth. You call me what? We horse. You be ghost. Your papa, pig. Call me like a sea, we don't blow. All right. Please, jam your head together to my wonderful.
You want to attack again?
The Spirit of the Lord is here.
Waiting in the fire for the verse center. Hey, my secret.
My life is a joke as an avenue to celebrate comedians. So if you're a comedian here and you're proud of what you do, joke has put food on your table, joke has helped you to marry, joke has helped you to pay house rent, joke has helped you to travel abroad, joke has... We are here to celebrate you. Rise up on your feet and put your hands together for yourself. If you're a proud comedian, just do it. Yes,
you are driving your car, you see your friend on the other end, you call his attention by money. Pa pa pa, say one fly, say ah, pa pa, we hope for everything.
All the artists who invited down here to Port Harcourt today for this event,
no limits.
Among all of them, who is your role model?
Okay, by the special grace of God, without no doubt, MC Abe is one man I came in contact with, and since then till date, he has been so awesome. Mentorship, teachings, and all that.
Young girls of these days, I don't know
what's
going to be their problem. A girl will wake up in the morning, enter a Pokemon store, buy a razor blade, sit down in front of a mirror, shave all the eyebrow clumps. You know, they only one time. Shave all. The same year we wake up the next morning, carry you know, carry eyebrows, begin to wait to be shaved for months. Not the madness in that.
No limits. My style of comedy. No limits. But not laugh. My aim is not to make you laugh. My aim is beyond the jokes, you should take home the lesson. That has been my culture.
You titled this event My Life. It's a joke. Talking drum. I'm throwing back this question at you. Is your life a joke?
Serious joke. And when I mean it, or when I say it, I mean it. I will give you a description. Is it common for a young man to squat and want to take picture? It's not. Funny. What would make this young man squat to take picture? Is it funny enough that this guy will hand the camera and would stay there till I am done? No. Funny. So you can see that everybody, one way or the other, you have a role to play in what?
Shout to me. And they perform, performance you don't be free. Professor said I'm talking drum, system, no go greedy. People tell me that this is gone, but I know your fee. What's that?